Alright, so now for the automatic part. So off of this torch here, you're going to want to come off one block, go up one. And off of this block, you're going to want to do the same. Get rid of that. And come up like this. You're going to want to put a repeater here. No delay. I want to put a torch here and a torch here. Just to line myself up again. Yeah, there you go. Get rid of those two. Put a block here. Two going out this way, and one going out this way. So I used it a little bit differently this time. So that way it's just one level down, and instead of being down here, well, I put it here. So same process. Excuse me. I'll get rid of the blue. Go with the red. Excuse me. There we go. You want to go. Oops. Sorry. You just want to invert it. And you want to come down to and kill those two. Add it like this. Put a piece of dust and a repeater on no delay. 1, 2, 3. And go like this. This is the easiest way of doing this. You want to get rid of these two. That one. These two. And that. So you're going to have like that. And you're going to want to put a repeater here and a repeater here. This one on, it's either 3 or 4. 1 second. 4. Alright. You're going to want to put a dust here, a torch here, and a torch there. Then, like this, get rid of that block. Come out two. Go up two, out two, up one, so you can have this. Then you're going to want to put a repeater here on two, a repeater here on two. And some dust like that. And off of this one right here, you're going to want to put a sticky and your pink block, or whatever you want to use. Now I can get rid of my red, and now we're going to work on the closing, shutting off the system after it's done. So that way when you push the button, it's going to automatically shut the system off now. So you're going to want to come out two blocks here, get rid of this one here, and make a staircase down. Like this. And I want to come over two. That way you're running adjacent to that. And then just build it straight out all the way to your one past this one. It's okay to be one past that one because this piston shoots out a block back and forth like this. So you're still in line with the tolerance of the size of the machine. So like that. That way it doesn't interfere with any of these torches. And then this one you'll have to build like that. And bring it back. Well, that's just building the platform where all your repeaters are going. Like, this is not a resource-friendly machine. I'll agree that right now there. Just want to see how I finish that off. Okay. It's all good. So, coming up from your original turn on and off, you're going to want to make like an L, so that way it comes over here like this, and you're eventually going to work your way up to that with a few torches and another little L. Alright, so coming down here, you're going to want to put some redstone dust. I think this is wrong. that. So you're going to want to come here and start placing your repeaters now. And each one of these have to be on a 4-tick delay. I'll come and put my dust in afterwards. I think there's 34 repeaters here on this side, and that's just to turn the system off. Then you have 45 on the other side. So like I said, it's not really resource friendly when it comes to redstone. You are going to need a lot of redstone for this. So. And now you can put in your dust here, connect the signal there, same with there, and here. You can do that at the same time as if you're doing it. So your signal's gonna travel here, up there, back here, up here, and this is where we gotta start going up. So you're gonna put a block, you can get rid of the bottom one. Kind of build yourself a little bit of a tower here. And get rid of that one. I think you gotta go one more. I'm pretty sure. Many torches did you? 1, 2. Yeah, okay, one down. Awesome. So I went up, I guess 1, 2 on. Well, I'm right. I'm good. And then you would just come down like this. Put a torch here, torch here. Momentary lapse there. Okay, right on. I had 2 repeaters here, and then that's done. Oh, interesting. Anyways, you need a repeater here, so I guess either way it works. That one then goes on 4. Oh, okay, I see why this didn't work. Alright. I didn't go up high enough. Because there was supposed to be a block there like that. Get rid of that one. Get rid of that one. There you go. Sorry for that. And that's why I built that stair. There you go. I guess that one you can get rid of. There we go. Now we're in business. In business. And put these on the floor. And connect that up with your dust. And then put your dust on the top here, connecting down. I'm just going to make sure I put that other repeater on 4. Yes, I did. Oh, look at this. What happened here? I just cycled it. It's okay. I must have completed it. It's alright. It's gonna turn itself off afterwards. Saves me from hitting the button. And then there you go. That's funny. It didn't stop. Oh, there it did. And it just cycled itself again. Well, that's not right. Are you done sending out signals? Why did it do that? That's why. Right here. Touch. That's why. So now we should be good. I can put that piece of stone back. Alright, so sorry about that. We can't go next to this one. You're gonna have to build it over. Hit it. Not bad for doing that just by memory. Let's try hitting the button again and see what happens. And then your machine was cycled off. Perfect. I'm missing a block. What happened to that block? Oh, it might have broke when the first time around. Try that again. With all those turn-ons and offs there, might have broke one of the blocks. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then your system goes back down, and that's the turn-off. So yeah. Anyway, so I made a few little boobos there. Sorry about that, but all fixed now, if you were paying attention. So, all right, now we do the on-off of the dirt. So we'll change colors for the on-off of the dirt. There we go. With some magenta. So two blocks out, and you're gonna want to build a staircase down. You're gonna be level with this one right here. Running side by side with the not extending any farther than that. Yeah, build your platform the same basic way. Except you can't have a block there. And then you gotta come back. And you're gonna have a row coming out here like this. A little confusing here. And then go off of the piston at the back here. That one. I want to build a staircase downwards off of it and then bring it over so that way you're one block away from the system. Just to help lining up things there a lot better. Makes things a lot easier. Alright, so I probably went up too far. Perfect. Then come and connect it all up. There, so that way you have it going into that block. Now you can get rid of every second one. If I'm not mistaken, I did that too here and I inverted the signal. Just want to make sure I did that's what I did. Yippers. And a repeater, some dust. I guess technically you really wouldn't need that block. You could get rid of it and still activate that. So, it's all good. I'm going to put a repeater here. You want to put your dust leading downwards here. Out like that. I don't know. There. Makes that easier. I think I did the same thing on the other side too when I was building the damn thing. Alright, then you want to put a repeater going this way. This has got to be on a 3-tick delay, otherwise it doesn't work. Then you want to put some dust. And then you're going to put like an ore latch. Putting the dust on top. Like this. Okay, and it's very important that you place the torch on this side first, because otherwise it's going to screw everything up. And then put your other torch here so it turns off. And then you can connect your dust here. So, yeah, there's still another row that's got to be put here. That one kind of gets modified a little bit there because it's got to go up and turn and crap. Anyways, like I said, there's 45 freaking repeaters that go here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 36. Oh, I gotta go one more. 36. That's when I started going up like this, like this, flipped it up like that, and then I think I just went straight across. Kind of like this. I mean, it doesn't matter which line you go into though, but... see, I just put the curve at the other end instead of down here, so... But still, I had two repeaters up here. Alright. And this repeater, I left that normal. Alrighty. So now we're back down here. So in the end, I still needed two repeaters, so... I guess I could put a block here like that. Yeah, I pretty much will lost count. Really? That doesn't tweak out like that. Oh, I came out one more. Alright. That would explain. That would explain. So, one more. Then up. Then like this. Then like that. Then like this. I'm going to put a repeater here. There it does. Repeater there, and these all have to be on 4-tick delay, so I'll go and recount them as I'm changing them to a 4-tick delay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, stop there. Well, it's auto-saving. Crap, I should have turned that off. Anyways. So I'm at 34. Don't forget the magic number. 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Oh, let's check out the timing, see how it goes. Maybe I can just delete one of them in there afterwards. Alright, so this should turn on and off afterwards. As you can see, the signal's inverted and the dirt's now in place as to opposed in here. So, let's give her a shot. all goes back to normal. And where is my signal for that? Interesting. It turned off. What up with this? Interesting. Try that again. There's my pulse. Around she goes. Where she stops, no one knows. Aha. That's why. There we go. So, like I said, don't forget to put in the redstone dust in the right place. But everything went back to its normal state. So I'm going to have to go reset it down here. Oops, went down too far. There we go. Alright, so now she's going to work at 100%. Wow. A few little bubbles there, but at least I fixed them right away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then your dirt goes back into place. So, that's that. And then when you do your floor, so I don't need any more pistons. You use half slabs. It's a trick I was taught because your tree gets more growing space and it hits its full potential. So I did a 6x6 going around. So this way you get your max growing area for your tree. You got 3 on each side. And then what I did is I just grabbed like stone. And I just placed it around. Like so. And then I had a wall here. You can do whatever you want to hide the equipment. So that's that. Thanks for watching. Please like the video. I hope you all enjoy the system I created with Buddy's non-automatic system and making it into this. So have a good night. Thank you very much.